As much as I love that intro screen, I'm not going to sit through it every video.
What is going on, YouTube? My name is SoloMacator. Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, first things first, I do want to say a massive thank you for everyone who watched the I Can't Do It Anymore video. That video, holy shit, did by far better than like any of my videos have done in the past, and I think it's because of the very clickbait title. But still, I got a lot of support on that video, and I just wanted to thank all of you who did actually, you know, leave a comment on that video or leave a like on that video. It means a lot, especially all the people that commented. I almost got like 20 comments, two of which being mine. I think, anyway, I don't know if that actually counts or not. I don't know. But anyway, real quick about Resident Evil. I mentioned, I think during the last episode, that there was extra content, and it cost 10 bucks, which I'll probably end up putting down on it. So, I don't know if I'll do that at the end of the game or maybe in between, because a friend of mine told me a lot of it doesn't actually have to do with the story. It's actually more of mini games. So yeah, that might actually be something to look forward to, and I'm gonna go ahead and start this up. Also, and I don't know when the episodes are coming out, so don't get your hopes up quite yet, but for the past couple days, I've been recording-ish The Evil Within. I have two episodes recorded right now. Oh my god, it's really good to get back in that game. It's like really awesome to get back in the game. I haven't played the game for almost a year, or over a year probably now. And just a little bit of story, if you're kind of confused why I, you know, dropped a Let's Play a year ago and now picking it up. This was back when Black Ops 3 came out, and that was kind of the most popular thing on my channel, and then my disk drive on my Xbox One kind of stopped working, so it didn't stop working completely, it still works here and there, but it's sketchy. So what I did was I sold every single Xbox One game I had, including The Evil Within, Dying Light, and stuff like that, and bought a digital copy of Black Ops 3 to keep making Black Ops 3 videos, because that's what people enjoyed. And now that I can't stand the fucking game anymore, and I actually deleted it a while back, I can finally resume The Evil Within, which I cannot wait to actually start uploading the videos, because they're both sitting in Sunny Vegas right now as saved files, because neither one have an outro, because I'm waiting to actually upload them. I'd like to actually stockpile, like, I would say maybe 5 videos, and then I'll start uploading them, that way I can stay up to date on those. But without further ado, if I'm not mistaken, I can go outside now. And I don't know if I have anything in here, but obviously I'm gonna check, and no I don't. And I don't really have shit in my inventory either. Holy shit, I'm really low on pistol ammo. I still have the two dog's heads, so I can go do that right away. I have the scorpion key. I have 16 bullets for my pistol. I don't think I have any ammo for my, I don't have any ammo for my shotgun at all. That's kind of shitty. I have 2 first aids, so that's nice. I've already digged through that. I've already saved, or I wouldn't end up here. Is that something? Or is that just close the door? That's just close the door. Okay. Hey, Granny, how you been? You know, it's gonna be a while since I see you again, so, you know, take care of yourself. Don't be a stranger. Come on over any fucking time. Just don't bring your creepy-ass son or whoever the hell you're related to in this godforsaken family over. I'm not... Why am I going this way? The scorpion door is over here, if I'm not mistaken. Also, it's kind of hard to see my screen because it's actually really fucking bright, as probably noticeable by my webcam. Which, usually I wouldn't record a video of a horror game in broad daylight, but didn't really have an opportunity, or I didn't really have a choice, because I want this video to go out tomorrow, and if I wanted to go out tomorrow, I have to record it right now. Because if I record it any later, I won't have time to render it as herb. I don't know if the outside is creepier or the inside. It's actually kind of something I'm curious about. Oh. I stumbled upon a secret. I'm gonna aim my knife. Precision repair gun repair kit. That doesn't look like a gun repair kit. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to look like, but that is not what that actually looks like. Inspect. I don't even know what that's supposed to be. That's a threaded fitting. I don't know what the hell the thing on the right's supposed to be. What is this even supposed to be? And it doesn't come with instructions, of course. This thing looks like you bought it at a dollar store for $5. So, I can't imagine this would actually work on a firearm, but you never know. You never know. I'm not going to judge either. But I think what's kind of obvious is I'm heading over that trailer. Because, you know, it's well lit, which means it's probably where I'm supposed to go. And I'm only crouching because I know Mama is out here. I don't know if she's around, but I know she was out here because I was up there. Anything? Gunpowder, I'll take that. Do I have chem fluid? I don't think I do. I do not. I have Healy juice, that's it. Shit. Hopefully there's some Healy juice, or hopefully there's some chem fluid in this trailer, which, I mean that's kind of where I need to go, I think. Because, I mean, everything just kind of points right here. So, let this door open? Yes, it does. Ooh. Okay, then. That's a new one. That's just disgusting, first of all. Do you even flush? Broken handgun. So, I know what I can use the kit on. Oh, I could have used that on the broken shotgun, too. If I went back and got that. But, I mean, I think, if I'm not mistaken, I could be mistaken about this. The broken shotgun was a double shot, or was a double barrel, break barrel 12 gauge. So, what that means is two shots only. But that could mean increased damage. Maybe it's Zoe's. Why do I pick these up? Why do I pick stuff like this up? I smelled socks earlier in this fucking game. I have to burp. Excuse me. Blame it on the monster. Steroids increase max health indefinitely. Oh! This is what I need the coins for. It's like a slot for a stabilizer. Hold on. Stabilizer. What does it say? I can't read it. My eyes are horrible. Increases reloading speed, I'm assuming. It says reloading speed. Okay. Or Magnum. Never come across any Magnum bullets, so that either is going to be a thing that comes up soon. Hold on. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like Mom and Dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman, she was with Mia. She knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. There is a serum. Why is there never anything in the fridge? Come on, like some chem fluid. Be useful. Oh, NC coin. Yes, I understand. Everybody looks so fucking beautiful. Let's say it's too late for them. It's never too late for anyone, ma'am. Okay, yeah, probably is. Just maybe a little. Is that all I can do? I mean, I can save, which I might as well do because I'm already here. Maybe. There you go. Zoe? Now you're gonna call me right back, aren't you? That's what you fucking do. That's a tough one. How many coins do I even have? Hold on. I have 4. Oh my god, that's trash. That is like legitimately shit. Yeah, I'm guessing I have not found all the coins that I could have. That costs 9. This costs 5. This costs 3. Steroids increases max health indefinitely. Does that mean even through death? Because even through death, I would really be able to use that. Stabilizer. Reloading speed. Don't really need reloading speed. I don't know if I should save up for the Magnum, even though the bullets could be very scarce. I've already watched the tape on Mia, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I've already watched it. I'm pretty sure anyway. Unless I picked up a new one and just completely forgot about it, which I don't think I did. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Oh, I gotta do it one at a time. One more. And now I don't have room for this. Yep, don't have room. Let's go over here, put the coin back. Go over here, pick this up, steroids, and shoot it up, dude. Yep, hope you feel good after that. I have no idea what that actually did, but it just sounded good. Oh, explore the yard is my prime objective. Surprised Zoe isn't calling me. You're kind of a bitch, you know that?
I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Great. You and your psychopathic fucking goddamn hillbilly-ass family. Don't get me wrong, I have no problem with rednecks. Hillbillies especially. But I mean, holy goddamn shit, this is fucking straight up inbred bullshit from Wrong Turn kind of hillbilly. So many questions! And two more questions, apparently. Ooh, and psychostimulants. What? Okay, apparently I need a blue or red keycard, or both. I probably need both, actually. I thought that was... That's a fucking motherboard? That is a full-on computer motherboard! Hold on. Nope, nope. Don't use psychostimulants. That, hold on, this is going to be really hard to see. Yeah, that's going to be near damn impossible to see. Okay, that is the chipset. That's where the RAM goes. That is the CPU socket. These are for graphics cards. Why is this hooked up to a car battery, first of all? Second of all, how is this hooked up to a car battery? Third of all, the CPU is liquid cooled with a fucking radiator. I have a feeling the sun did this. The sun seems like that kind of douche. And I don't know where else I go. Wait a minute, I don't know, there's a gate back here. I want to... Is this gate just open? Nope. Okay, so... How do I get to the old... Okay, I gotcha. There's a path to the old house. This was... Oh, hold on. Hold on. They hide shit in this game. They hide it very well. Hold on. So the point with that is, I have psychostimulants, so... I found a good amount of stuff over here. Don't get me wrong. Alright, I found a few things. But, I want to take it. No, I want to use it. Can I not use it? It's psychostimulants. Or is that... Wait, is that something else? Supplements, pills that affect the nervous system can be used as is. Make them into medicine first. I don't have any chem fluid. So I use this to make psychostimulants, maybe? Or maybe it's a whole new thing altogether? Okay, so never mind. That plan backfired from the start. But no, this is where Mia in the tape was running away from Mama. And I have a feeling this is where I'm about to meet up with Mama. And, come on, please give me some chem fluid. No, I don't know what I just did. Chem fluid, handgun ammo, I'll take it. Chem fluid. Okay, centipedes? That's fucking cute. That's adorable. What appears to be some kind of landmine or bowl. I keep hitting Y as if it's like to switch weapons or something. You know, I've seen the movie Mosquito. I don't like where this is going. Okay. And apparently you fuckers hurt. Can you just, please, sit still. Please. Thanks. Didn't sit still, but you sit still long enough. That's all I can really ask for, I guess. What the hell is that supposed to be? Is someone shit in a box? I believe it. Especially around here, I definitely believe it. Really? And somehow that missed. Okay. That's what the little girl was. Is that something? Okay, those are just candles. Is there more mosquitoes? Oh, what the actual shit? She's upstairs, don't go up. One, two. I don't see any more. I don't really want to go over there because I have a feeling that is literally a hornet's nest that I do not want to fuck up with. Okay, so I'm going to assume there's a door on the other side of this. I'm just going to run. Just going to run. Oh god, I think they're behind me. They are. They're fucking behind me. Shut it. Stop it. Okay. I'm just going to walk away. This is where Mia was hiding. Well, actually, that's where Mia was hiding. And Mama came in here. Making sure I didn't hear footsteps. Donut space. What is that? Solid fuel? I don't know what that is, but it sounds like it would be useful. I really don't want to dump the psychostimulants, but then again, I don't want to dump the... Well, I could actually dump the gunpowder. I don't want to, but I could. I'm not dumping the repair kit, because there's a few... Oh yeah, I can actually repair the broken handgun. Let's actually go ahead and do that. Because I'm not going to repair the broken shotgun, so let's go ahead and do this. Hold on. Is this different from this one? A standard power handgun designed mainly for ease of use. And a relatively powerful handgun. It's in bad condition, but it still looks usable. Okay, so I can actually use that. I'm actually going to switch that. Yeah, I'm going to switch that. So now I have a 1911 out, and I can pick that up. Shotgun. Oh, come on! Is there anything else I can dump? I can dump the solid fuel, but I just got it, and I don't want to. I really want to keep the gunpowder, because that would come in handy. I love you, psychostimulants, but not today. Yes. Thank you. I mean, don't get me wrong. Psychostimulants would really come in handy, but shotgun shells, I... What the actual shit is that? The spiders? Yeah, those are spiders. Those are pretty large spiders, and it sounds like there's an angry wasp nest on the other side of that door, so I'm not gonna fuck with it. I wonder if I can just take them out all in one shot. Well, that did it! Bullshit. Really? Can I jimmy it open? Really? I need a lockpick for that. I don't have it. Let's see what's in here. Oh, is this a... No, it's not the door I came in. Wait, is there another... Oh, hi. Oh, fuck. Please don't fly. I don't like when you things fly. Oh, shit. Hi, how you doing? You just flies right up to me like, hi, how you fucking doing? Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna make sure there's no more mosquitoes around. Oh, cool. I'm guessing I can't do shit with this because I don't have a lockpick. Oh, never mind. Now I have a lockpick. It works. And psychostimulants. Oh, there's another one. Boom. Okay, one second. I'm actually going to go in here. I'm going to do this real quick. Hopefully there's actually something useful in here. First aid. Which is actually really good because that collects into that, which means I have three of those. But it also means I can pick up psychostimulants now. Yay! See, everything works out for the better. I don't want to go near that, because I don't know what happens if you go near the wasp nest. I don't know if they just start pouring out or what. I'm just going to run past. Maybe they'll do nothing. Okay, that fucking works. I'm trying to remember if I remember anything about bugs in Resident Evil. I don't think I do. I'm sure there's been bugs in burner nozzle. Please, God, tell me there's a flamethrower in this game, because if there is, I may have to marry the game creator. Really need to pick that up, though. Shit, I'm gonna have to use these, damn it. I don't want to, but I have to. Yes, I got it. Okay, then. Is there anything out here? No. Probably something over there, but I don't know what. And I don't know how I even get there. Oh, there's something on the window ledge. Gunpowder. Oh, fuck. Really? Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Get him. Spiders or flies? Oh, this isn't working. This really isn't working. I don't want to waste bullets. Come on, come on. Can I just swat at you? Will that work? Can I just swat at you? Nope, this is actually more effective than I thought it was. It's not very effective, but it's effective. And they're gone. Still need to find out how to get rid of you fuckers. That works, actually. Now... Oh, okay, you jump on me. That's fucking cute. Oh, and you bite. Oh! Is that getting rid of you? I don't think it is. That sucks. Oh, that... Okay, you're clustered up, so it actually works. There we go. So much things. Ooh, strong chem fluid and chem fluid. That's fucking amazing. Okay, hold on. I actually do need to use one of these. That doesn't actually free up any space, I now realize, but it'll be fine. Solid fuel I need to keep. God, I wish I had a storage thing right about now. That'd be fucking amazing. Do I even need the G17 handgun? I could... actually, I cannot trash that. Fuck. Damn it. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to go make a run. I'm actually gonna see if there is a way to... I want to see if I can shoot this. Actually, no, I'm not, because I only have a small amount of ammo. Shit. Crap, are you fucking serious? I need the chem fluid to make bullets, though. Oh, this sucks. This really fucking sucks. I don't know what else I could do. There's not really anything I could flat out destroy. I think I'm actually gonna have to go all... I'm gonna see what's in the store. I'm pretty sure... Yep. Never mind. Found out. I remember. I already knew that. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck. That's the wrong button. Get up. Dickhead. Now I'm out of bullets, pretty much. Old house map. That'll come in handy. Okay, so let's see what's in here. Oh yeah, but the statue's fucking gone. So, there's something I gotta find. Can't smash that. Nothing under here. Ooh. There's definitely a flamethrower in this damn game. Okay. I'm just gonna head over here. I can now carry more items. I feel special. Also, now I can actually stop being so quiet because I was being quiet because I was like flat out lost for a moment. Like I didn't know what to do. I'm gonna go ahead and put this up. Even though I have four more slots, I don't think there's any reason for me to be carrying that. So I'm just gonna put it up for now. I'm gonna go ahead and keep that actually. Well, I mean, I have two health juices. And if I get hurt enough, I'll just come back here. And actually, I'm gonna put the G17 back because I have no use for that because I have the 1911. Also, boom. Okay, is there anything else in here? I don't think so. That's kind of shitty. But it works. I just realized I was playing as Mia and I hid over here. I'm pretty sure. I wonder if I would have went that way if I could have hid it in that building. Or maybe if there was something else in that building. Okay, I have chem fluid and bullets now. So, that works. I still need to find a statue, which is kind of shitty, but it'll be fine. I'm waiting for, like, a chance to open one of these and a bunch of spiders just fly out. I guarantee you that's a thing. Okay, let's see real quick. Chem fluid and bullets. Wait, did I just make Really? I made one bullet? Is that what happened? Oh, no, never mind. I had 10 bullets in the other thing, but now I have 30. Okay, so we do this. I don't have anything selected over here. I should probably change that, but I don't know what I would change that to. Wait, where was the burner nozzle at? Was that back here? Or was that over there? I guess it was over here. No, it wasn't. Where was it? Well, I literally just passed it. I don't know what it... Yeah, it's out here somewhere. Okay, I'm just gonna run past you because I don't have time to deal with your shit. Is it over here? Or is this where I found the tip? This is where I found the tip. Where the hell was the nozzle at? Jesus, my memory is just the worst. I mean, beyond shitty. Oh my god, more mosquitoes? Really? Really? Ugh, I hate bugs. Hate it. Where was the nozzle at? Oh, right here. Of course. Burner grip. I'm sorry. Okay, now I'm pretty sure I can piece these together. But does that form a whole thing? Yes, it does. I have a flamethrower now. Or it's called a burner, but whatever. It is a fucking flamethrower, and everybody here knows it. Okay, and I'm guessing if I combined this with this, I get more fuel. That is fucking amazing. See, I am actually doing well now. I mean, I'm not doing great. I'm not doing even decent, but I have an idea of what I can do now. And something I know from horror movies and video games alike, bugs do not like fire. So. Oh, this is cool. Come on. Okay, is that done now? I'm gonna take that. Nope. Not quite. Okay, that works. No, don't reload yet. There's no reason to. I have 200. Almost. Is that another one? It's another one. Okay. Maybe? Is it? Yeah, it is. Okay. Nope, this is not a good idea. That works. Okay, so if you destroy it, they pretty much all disappear, I think. It's just a theory! Can't remember where that came from. Solid fuel, I'll take it. It's nice to have a fucking flamethrower. This thing is awesome! What is this? Oh, a plan for some sort of flamethrower. I wonder what that could be! I'm guessing I can go through here. Wait, this... Okay, this is where it came in, so I just made a complete and total loop. I mean, which is a good thing, at least now I have a, you know, circle route I can take. Ooh. Do I even want to go in here? That is a question. And I think I'm going to answer it. Antique coin. I'll take it. Maybe I can get the magnum after all at some point. Oh, hey Mia. How you doing? Hey, the statue. What? I see you.
I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
This guy behind you.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
You know, at this point, you can both kiss my fucking ass. What is... I cannot remember the son's name. He can kiss my ass because he's a dick. Me can kiss my ass because she lied about everything, anything, and possibly every single bit of her fucking existence. Is there anything else in here? Probably not. No, but seriously, I might just go fucking marry Zoe after this shit. Wait, is Ethan and Mia married, or are they just dating? I can't remember. Crap. I think they're just dating. I think. Anyway, I would definitely end whatever kind of relationship. Why? Oh, come on. Oh, fuck, there's spiders. Such a bitch. Everybody in this house, everybody in this game, just a bitch. I think Mama's walking around. Hold on, I'm trying to hear footsteps. I don't know if she's walking around, but Mama's definitely around. Okay, we're done. That is not physically possible. Pretty sure I already did. Un momento, por favor. Oh, all I have is strong chem fluid left. Fuck, I should probably save that for ammo. But this is kind of a part of a game where I need actual fire. Damn. I'm genuinely... I don't know what to do. I'm probably gonna regret that. Wait, flame rounds? I made ammo for a grenade launcher. Well then. That's an issue. Because I don't have... Where's the grenade launcher and what kind of key did it need? This is a bad idea. And I don't know where I need to go. Oh, yes I do. Yes I do. Hold on. It's not out here. Oh, never mind. It is out here because Mama's in here. How do I... Is that a thing? Is that a thing I need to do? Probably. But anyway. I have a metal statue, if I'm not mistaken, yes I do. I have a metal statue and I have a- Oh, come on, fucking mosquitoes. Fuck off! You're not worth the bullets! Would you come here, please? I'm not gonna hurt you, I'm just gonna slice you up a little bit. Thank you. That actually probably hurt me more than I hurt it. Oh, hi, Mama. I don't think this was a good idea. Nope, that was not a good idea. Fuck. That's actually a very bad idea, because apparently Mama is flame retardant. Watch what? The fuck did I even do? Granted, I set you on fire. And now we play the waiting game. Maybe I can just... Yeah, let's just try to run past her. It's gonna be hard to do because she's right there where she has been the entire fucking time. Hey, I'm just gonna run for it. Just gonna run for it. Oh, I know what I need to do. I know what I need to do. I need to do what Mia did. Okay, she'll walk back. Wow, this is not a fucking good place to hide. Keep walking. There we go. Now I can go to the room with the lantern.
Not lantern, but...
Well, yeah, I guess it is lantern. Hopefully she didn't hear that. Fuck it. Alright. Spider, okay. Oh, other way. Other way. Come on. Yeah. There we go. There you go. Okay, I don't care where this leads. I just need to get the fuck out of here. Just keep going. Come on, you can move faster than that. Come on. Fuck, man fuck, up. Fuck. Man up. Go. Fuck. Go. Go. I'm pretty sure these are the centipedes that are poisonous. Yes, they are. They're the ones with fangs. Okay. Now I'm where that girl was. Herb. This is... Oak. Oh. Ooh. I need a crank? That is exactly what this is. I need a crank. And that is not a bat door. Yes, it is. That is a fucking bat door. Are you shitting me? There's the key right here. Nope, I have only. Did I already read this? You tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about the strange or some strange medicine. What are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my altar. Or sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots, you spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic. Oh, fuck. Hold on, hit the button. Yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home after everything we've done for you. Pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice your chest off and serve it up as pot roast. I don't want titty flambe. So let's just do this again and see if it ends the exact same fucking way, which I'm really hoping it doesn't. Why do you have like 3 pairs of boots down here? Well, actually 2 pairs. Or a pair of boots and 1 shoe. That's what I mean. And that's the crank. Okay. That's awesome. Is there anything in here? I thought that'd be cool if there was something in the cage. I see you. Okay. What the fuck is that? Chem fluid. Finally, loading me up again. Oh, come on. I can't go any further. I have to go back. I have to go back up and deal with Mama. Psychostimulants and spiders. Or centipedes. Same difference. Come on. Can't you fucking things just go away? I mean, shit. You are not that relevant. What can I use with this? I don't think I actually can make medicine, which I might as well make one at least. Really wish I had some solid fuel. But I have a crank now, so I can make a crank. Or I can do things with the crank. Really? Hey, there's that. Mama's gone. So now I should be able to, yes. Now do I tap it or, okay, it does it by itself. Fantastic, fucking full on hands free. I take the crank. Yeah, okay. Just make sure I don't leave it there. I'm hoping this is the way I go. No, it's not. I have to go back through here. Which, this is the door with the spiders on it. Or a door that had the spiders on it. Mom's on the other side of this door. She just walks between one room and the other, which is good. And she's walking to the other one. No, no, you don't see shit. You don't hear shit. You just need to fuck off. Oh god, I didn't destroy the nest! That's a big problem. I'm not going to deal with that big problem right now because I'm just going to run over here. I need the bugs to fuck off. just gonna go in here and think about my issues. Which, right now, there's quite a few of them. Can I do anything with this? Nope. I have Cyrus Stimulants, right? Yeah, I do. God damn it, I just need fossil fuel. I just need fuel. Why did I make this shit? I don't think I can just destroy the thing with a pistol. If I can, it would take more ammo than I have. So, I think I'm gonna actually have to run around the house using psychostimulants to just kind of work out where some stuff is. I'm just gonna try this. See what happens. I don't think anything. What do you mean, there I am? You're not even around me. Dipshit. Alright. Fuck it. Nope, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Oh, there actually is something down here I missed. Oh, come on, that is like the most bullshit hiding spot. Oh, really? You're what's... really? I do not need another fucking little character. I need something useful. Like that! Oh, there's Mama. Apparently Mama can't see me. Mama's a dipshit. Mama's quite the fucking idiot. Come on, keep walking. I'm not moving unless you're out the door. And that works. And if I'm not mistaken... oh crap, she actually is coming back. Shut it, shut it. I'll deal with you in a moment. I don't think Mama is gonna come out here. She might, but I don't think she will. I'm just gonna burn it. I don't even care. Oh, come on, really? That didn't do it enough. Yes, it did. Come on, one more bullet! Oh, fuck, never mind. Two more bullets that I don't have. Fuck, 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 fuck. Go away. Fuck you. Come on, I don't want to just run up on the damn thing. Did I just hear the water move? Stop it. Yeah, come here. Thank you. Oh, yeah, that's a bit of an issue. That is a bit of a fucking problem. That's a bit of a big ass problem. Can I... what the hell is your guys' problem? I wonder what happens if I just run up to it and start knifing it. Do I even have health? Yeah, I have a little. Come here. Zoom in. Thank you. Alright. This is either gonna go really badly or it's gonna work in my favor. But either way, go. Heal. Attack it. Thank you! Holy shit. That was the worst idea of all fucking time. Come on, stop stinging me. Giant asshole. Just let me come across here. Please. Thank you. First aid. Thanks. Because I really fucking need that. Thank you. Crow key! Thank you! Oh, that was a crow upstairs. It wasn't a... I thought it was a bat for some reason at first. This game is absolute fucking hell! And I'm pretty sure I just saw Mama in the window. Also, I'm out of bullets. Forgot about that. Yeah, there she is. Okay, that's a good way to keep track on her. Yeah, pretty much out of everything, except for burner fuel. Generally don't have a lot of that. Shit. Either way, I think I'm actually gonna go and up this video up here. So, sorry, but we're gonna have to see what the crow key does next time, even though I know it goes to her room. I don't know what's in her room. That's kind of what I was leading on with. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this video up here, guys. Again, thank you for all the support on my last video. And if you did enjoy this video, please leave a like, comment. If you have not yet subscribed, share the channel with friends. It really means a lot. And as always, game on. Hopefully by the time you sit through this video and hear every single word that I have to say, you will have somehow realized that this is actually an April Fool's prank video. So, yeah, I'm not actually quitting YouTube. However, there is something I want to lead off, which is kind of a shitty subject. Everything that I have said throughout this video is 100% true.